Welcome to another Minute Rip. Looks like we have Dodgers and Yankees going out to you guys in the number one spot. Why does that remind me of the Incredible Hulk? Let's put Pete Rose. Oops, forgot to move those. Pete Rose in the number one spot. Let's discard these two dice and let's pull the biggest, giantest die that we have. Okay, let's try that again because that didn't even set right. Okay, five. We rolled a five. Why are we rolling only one? That is one, two, three, four. Five is this one right here. So much stuff here, I can't even fit it all in the camera. Today is Minute Rip number 1400 consecutive daily Minute Rips. We are going to pull something that has a guaranteed autograph. 2021 archives, snapshots. There will be one autograph card in here. Let's see if we can find a hit for one of you guys. Thank you for being here. 1400 consecutive daily Minute Rips. Insane. We have Clark Schmidt. We've got Ian Anderson. We have Pete Alonso. Mark Burley for the White Sox. That one's actually shiny. Is that different than normal? It's numbered. That is different than normal. It is numbered 4 of 50. Nice. Nobody has the White Sox this month. We have Devin Williams. Chin Ming Wang. We have Cal Ripken Jr. Ron Darling. Tom Hatch. Colton Wong, Juan Soto, and Franklin Kilomi. Let me know which one's your favorite. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here for 1,400 consecutive Daily Minute Rips. We are on our push to 1,500. I'm also on a push to 1,500 subscribers, and there will be a monster VR contest coming up for Minute Rip 1,500. Details later. See you next time.